it is where the Bengals play. Look how smoky Cincinnati is right now.
It's not just Cincinnati, that's all state.
Yeah. It was smoky way back at home. Craziness.
Ain't got the blanket on it no more.
Nope. The big bitch blanket. To get my hair done so I can be like, hey, what's up? Anyway, I had a great idea. So she switched to those boot shoes I told y'all about, and I decided to take the little belt things off the Gucci ones and put them on the top of the freaking tennis shoe. How smart is that? So cute. All right, so I'm gonna go do that because he went to go get that bag and he's probably smoking. No wonder they have arena stuff. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Falls of the Ohio State Park. But we're in Kentucky! I didn't know that Ohio State Park was in Kentucky.
Yes, it is.
Why? We live in Ohio and the Ohio State Park is in Kentucky?
Yes.
Strange. Strange things. It's like when we read that Beaver Creek State Park and we were like gonna go to Beaver Creek. And it wasn't in Beaver Creek, and I was like, okay. Strange shit. I don't know, but I'm not mad at it, because it's, like, really pretty over here. When we got here, when Jessica and I came to see the Mac here, I think we got dropped off at the entrance or something. Because it was dark out, it was wintertime. And we were like, and she was mad because we couldn't take our tote bags in. So we bought another tote bag when we got in. From the Stevie show, and it was phenomenal as always. I mean, y'all know I don't get sick of it ever. I love that she kept Fall from Grace. I'm sad I missed Sarah, sad I didn't get to see the red shawl. It's like a curse with me. It's like I'm never gonna get to see it, but I keep holding on to hope. Anyways, so it was just fun, and I cried. I didn't cry. Like, I sobbed the last three songs. Sobbed. I didn't want it to end. I hate when it ends. Hate it. I just could just stay forever. This is my favorite band. My favorite artist. I love seeing her. Y'all know that. Anyway. I got a new hoodie because I have, like, 8 quadrillion t-shirts. Which, it's never enough. But I'll show you the hoodie really quick before I go eat. This is the back of it. I hate that she uses old pictures. I wish she would use new pictures. She's pretty. I don't know. And I know it's white. And I'm like, why? Why do they have to be white? They're going to get so dirty. But I needed a new hoodie. My old one is a little too small. I know I'll fit back into it. And then this one will be too big. But for now, we're going with it. We stopped at Speedway and got dinner. So we got nachos. I refilled my Stevie cup, and I have a hamburger waiting on me, so I'm gonna go eat my dinner of Rock and Roll Champions. Oh, and Stevie trying to say Louisville, so cute, so cute, it's so funny. Say hello.
Good evening.
Good evening. Did you have fun seeing Stevie again?
Yeah.
Always. I know, he's not her biggest fan, but I love, because he's my love. And now I have to go figure out this cheeseburger situation. I'm starving. And also we got donuts, because, you know, it's nighttime and we totally needed donuts for Krispy Kreme. Well,
what?
We are in bed and at the hotel, and we are... He's exhausted. I'm just kind of like a little adrenaline rushed, I guess.
I had all kinds of energy like 20 minutes ago.
I'm just still.
So just like 8 and it was like gone.
Not for me. I really want to write in my journal, but if he's going to go to sleep, I guess I can't really do that. I might have to do it tomorrow. My hair, this humidity is just like so bad, it's everywhere. I'm about to give up.
It's got a number on my hair, too.
Has it?
Yeah. See how it's all going.
Oh my god, whatever. I'm about to go to bed. I guess it doesn't matter. I was gonna wash it, then I was like, hell with it. I'll do it when I get home tomorrow. I just took a shower, washed off, washed my face off, took off my fake eyelashes. You know, because Stevie always says you should take good care of your skin and to wash your makeup off. I just have to say that every time I do it. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the videos. I'm sad it's over. I'm so sad it's over. I just want to do it again. Let's just go on the road.
We will tomorrow.
I want to go on the road with Stevie Nicks. Let's just do it. Hell yeah. I'll work for her.
Somebody signed my ass right up. Alright, I'm just getting stupid because I'm tired, probably. Alright, so good night. Thanks for watching the videos. Thanks for supporting our creative endeavors and our travels. What? We're gangster now.
No.
Yo. Vanilla Ice.
Yo, MTV Rap.
Oh my god. Alright, anyway. Good night. See you in the next one.
Later.
Bye.
I just want to reiterate. This is how you leave a hotel room.
It's a free pick your
stuff up off the floor when you leave. Just leave it. This I gotta take to the car. Leave it like you found it. Like you never slept in it. As much as possible. Because I would like to be a welcome guest and not a dreaded guest. And make everybody's life a little bit easier if possible. So just take notes if you travel and you stay in hotels. I'm kind of sad. This is the last stay we're going to have for the next 2 months. Almost. So it's like 2.5 months before I travel again. And I'm sad about it. Now that I'm kind of feeling like I can travel again. When I have my medication, which I lost at the Stevie concert. And yes, I did. I lost my medication at a Stevie concert. My prescription. So now we're going to have to stop at Kroger and try to find something I can take in the car for motion sickness so we can go home. It sucks. But because people shoot each other, you can only have little tiny bags at venues now, which is understandable. Not mad at all in the least. I want to protect everybody. I've said it before. I'll say it again. Not salty about it. But apparently the medication I had in my bag fell out at some point, so that's a bummer. But anyway, if you stay at a hotel, when you travel, be kind to people, make everybody's life easier, because they, I know in the travel industry, try their best to make yours as easy as possible, as welcome as possible. It's their job. So, advice from me. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one. This time, really, bye.